cannot believe it's high school football season
I
already.
I know. It's still, because it's still summer. We get to this point every year where it's like, it's just too hot for football. But here we are.
Friday night it wasn't bad, though. Yeah. Well, for some of us. I was out at South Dearborn's game, and they had to call a lightning delay because storms were rolling into the region.
Oh, yeah. Get them off the field.
So we had a few of those, and we had to get them off the field really quickly, though. Today, a few storms southeast, but not right now. Tower Cam 2, lots of sunshine as you're looking at the bend in the Ohio River. Just a little bit of low cloud cover, so a little bit of patchy fog for the next hour or so. 70 degrees right now at the International Airport. Dew point is into the upper 60s, so it is feeling just a tad bit more humid as you're stepping outside this morning. 68 right now, Dillsboro, 69 in Sharonville, 68 as you work into Fayetteville, 69 in Mount Orb, and 69 right now in Georgetown. Everybody going into the 70s very quickly this morning, into the 80s by early afternoon with lots of sunshine. Enjoy the dry weather today. We've got changes on the way within the next 24 hours. A little bit of cloud cover, no rain overnight last night into early this morning. High pressure off to the north is going to keep us dry for most of the day today. Low pressure over portions of Texas and Oklahoma. That is what's going to give us the showers and thunderstorms tomorrow and into Tuesday. And then maybe even into early Wednesday morning, that warm front's going to lift right north into the region as we head through tomorrow. As it does, that could bring us some strong to possibly severe thunderstorms. Storm Prediction Center has a marginal risk, 1 out of 5, for severe weather, basically along and west of Interstate 75 through tomorrow afternoon and into tomorrow evening. Gusty winds, heavy rainfall, and frequent lightning, the hazards heading through tomorrow afternoon. Today, though, most of us staying dry, the exception being some of our southeastern counties. I cannot rule out a stray shower or thunderstorm through the afternoon and into early evening. But by the time we hit 8-9 o'clock tonight, we're winding that down and keeping some cloud cover overnight tonight into early tomorrow morning. While I think the drive to work is dry with some sunshine, we can't say the same on the way home. Showers and thunderstorms will be on the radar from tomorrow afternoon through tomorrow evening and even overnight and into Tuesday as well. I think the best chance for widespread coverage of showers and thunderstorms will be on Tuesday. That's with our cold front moving through by late Tuesday into early Wednesday. But then once we hit early Wednesday morning here, lots of sunshine, a northwesterly flow in here. That's going to take our temperatures below average for Wednesday and into Thursday. That dry weather continues into the end of the week as well. So a soggy Monday and Tuesday. Monday's not going to be a wash until the afternoon and into the evening. Tuesday, have the umbrella all day. Widespread showers and thunderstorms through the afternoon and into the evening on Tuesday night. Temperatures 70s by mid-morning, 80s by the afternoon. A fantastic pool day. Get out and enjoy it before the showers and thunderstorms move in. Reds game looking good as well. It's a 1:10 first pitch against the Giants at Great American Ballpark. Low 80s at first pitch to the middle 80s by the time we hit the bottom of the ninth with lots of sunshine. A 50-50 day tomorrow with showers and storms afternoon and evening and into Tuesday before we're in the upper 70s Wednesday and Thursday. Friday looks good with lots of sunshine before another chance of showers and thunderstorms heading into the first part of next weekend. Adam.
All right, Brian. Thank you.